देन हम लोग डिस्कशन करेंगे क्या ना प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन. फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी नेम इज कॉम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी. फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी नेम इज व्हाट? कॉम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी. फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी नेम इज कॉम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी. फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी नेम इज कॉम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी. इन कॉम्यूटेटिव प्रॉपर्टी द प्रोडक्ट विल रिमेन सेम व्हेन द मल्टीप्लिकन एंड मल्टीप्लायर आर इंटरचेंज. द प्रोडक्ट विल नो चेंज व्हेन मल्टीप्लिकन एंड मल्टीप्लायर आर इंटरचेंज. सपोज 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4, हियर मल्टीप्लिकन मल्टीप्लायर ओके एंड 5 4 20 इज द प्रोडक्ट. When multiplication or multiplier change, so similarly 4 multiplied by 5, the product will be same. The product will be same. It is called commutative property. It means A multiplied by B equal to B multiplied by A. Okay, A multiplied by B equal to B multiplied by A. सेकेंड प्रॉपर्टी नेम इज मल्टीप्लीकेटिव आइडेंटिटी प्रॉपर्टी. मल्टीप्लीकेटिव आइडेंटिटी प्रॉपर्टी. What is multiplicative identity property? Okay. When a number is multiplied by 1 or 1 is multiplied with a number, say the same number will remain same. Suppose here 4 multiplied by 1 equal to product is 4. Similarly 1 multiplied by 4, here answer is 4. Any product are same. When the number 1 is multiplied by other number or other number multiplied by 1 is same product. Third property name is associative property. Here what is associative property? Now, in associative property, 3 or more numbers are multiplied together. The product will remain same and irrespective of the order of multiplication, order of numbers also. Suppose 3 multiplied 2 multiplied 5. First multiplication, the 3 2 just 6 multiplied by 5 equal to 13. When interchange up, one after another, so suppose 2 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 3 equal to 5 by 10 multiplied by 3 equal to 30. No change. It is called associative property. Identity property means A multiplied by 1 equal to A. 1 multiplied by A equal to obtuse A. But here is A multiply by B multiply by C equal to C multiply by B multiply by A. Okay. I hope you all are understood the properties. Okay. Commutative property, multiplicative property, associative property. Thank you. Have a nice day.